check files and quests. I don't think I've got any, but I will check anyway. I will go to the Outlander Lane. Not to you, Smoothie. I'll check the weapon shop. I can't afford it because I don't have enough money. That's worth having, the four shots in succession. Basically, I need money. So, pawn shop. So, gargling. Yes, I mean, it's not really worth much, but I'll do it anyway. Stone wing, not worth much. Oh no, spoil 6%, not worth selling anything right now. But we'll go to a trading post. Get 10 strawberries, because why not? Farmside manure. Fast travel to Snowwolf's Edge. A formidable snowwolf was apparently made up camp here, so let's fight, shall we? Healing potion 3. Hey, got it. Swing matter guru? Sure felt swing solid in its good when a sniper did it. Not a lens. Just this swing ate someone. It ate someone? Oh no. Stay back. Leave it to guru. Nasty bugger this one. Relax, it's not your old man, it's an adventurer, armoured up in leather and iron. Phew. Oh, what's this? Well, look at what else that hungry boy had in there. A rune lens. Poor fella's belt. Feels weird being happy about finding it, though. Runes must make it look like runes and machine back there. Might start it up. Is he worth sticking in my hand to sting his stinking guts? Wait. Oi. I'll finish your adventure for you. Sleep well, you've earned it. Honorable after all. Right then, let's get back to the machine. Well, we'll get back to the machine once I've, Quest 18, Mysterious Machinery. Well, first of all, I want this. These items here. Strength ring. Strength. I see could do a strength ring and mining. Pioneer's pendant level 3. Return to a lens-powered device. Grand Hall? Yep. As I'm going to go to the other side, I'm going to go to the crest. I'm pretty sure I can get to it from the opposite side from here. Yeah. All right, Gru, don't keep us waiting. Should have packed in a ladder here. Let's see what you do then. It works. My time to shine. Must be an AQ on it somewhere. Let's see. Whoa. Ow. What's this? Whatever it is, we can see right through it. Am I seeing things? With this lens, I enact my transmutation theorem. They'll all see. Yeah! Guru, did you see that? I saw it. That lens. It's humongous. What we just saw appears to have taken place here a long time ago. Same place, same device, but worse condition than now. Moreover, who was that man? Must be the evil sorcerer from legend. The evil sorcerer sealed away in the ruins, or that one? Don't be stupid, it's legend, just fact fiction. All good myths conceal their origins, that's what my dad said. The details might have changed along the way, but stories aren't born from nothing. Valuable advice of treasure hunters. There were ruins under the town, just like the legend says. If that's part of the truth, why not with part of a sorcerer? Why was my father dancing like that? I was so excited. If I get my hands on that thing, my dad won't believe his eyes. Whoa. Ow. Look, you found a passageway. Guess your scavengers always land on your feet, huh? Well, look, not as big as the last one on the vision, but definitely rune lens. Must fall out with a decrepit rune golem. What's that supposed to mean? So if it helps pack a little more punch, I'll take it off your hands. Smell treasure. Let's do it, shall we? Quest 19 with humongous lens. Follow hidden passage, might as well. Thank you. equipment.
We'll be right back.